What's good, everybody? OG in the house today. What's going on, Joseph Tavera? Fantastic, boss. Yeah, I don't know what that means, homie. Against some Rose Punisher. She's out today, finally. They're waiting for, like, I think Akira, I think Oro and Akira. Akira's next, so excited for those two to come out. There's another character coming out after that. I do not know who it is. No one knows who it is. Evil Ken or Violent Ken. Who knows, guys? Who knows? But that's what Capcom does. Plus, COVID-19 kind of pushed everything back, so that's how it's gotta be for now. But let's get into some punishes, guys. Let's go. Usual character, guys. Sounds like Minot. Let's see. Let's see. Little numbers. Some range. Anti-air. A range, guys. One of those, line breaker, guys. Can't do it. See? Max range. Ball frame, nope. Let's see. Nah, you can, guys. 6 frame for sure. That's 7 frame. Linebreaker's not gonna work. 6 frame for sure. Standing. No punch. Wow. 7 frame. Wow. That's our anti-air right there, guys. Crouching high punch. That's open season. Open season meaning you like punish it with anything. I don't think you do it with the 12 frame. Let me see. Nah. No way. Wow. That's open season, guys. Wow. factory. Yeah, what's up, Mac? Thank you for coming, bro. Yeah, I'm just learning how to, I'm just doing the punishes for the new character real quick, and I'm getting to Brawlhalla. You know, like, I don't know, like, 10 minutes. Crouching middle punch is not punishable, guys. Kind of mash. Middle punch, not punchable. Shouldn't be. Punchable? No way. In like 10 minutes. In high school, I went for like Spanish class, that's about it. Anything else really Spanglish to me now? Queen's language. This is punchable. Big time. 7 frames. Three frames. Crouching middle kick is not punishable, which, you know what's crazy, guys? Ken's is punishable. Crouching middle kick. You gotta get it right on point, guys. That's what's crazy. Scarf to do a kick. I guess it goes into the beach version. Strange. That is not punishable, guys, at all. Charge reversal. Down pack, guys. Alright. This is crazy, guys.
To Brawlhalla.
Monday. Oof, wow. Monday. Monday's just a little. I won't put tunes on, guys, because it's like the same old, you know, the same old tunes every time, guys, in the Nightbot, so. Playing today, Mac? No play? Play the ball, guys. Like, best street player. It is fairly early today, guys. I'm trying to get all in early because I got a lot. At least 2.5 hours in the gym today, guys. Gotta do a lot of workout. Missing 2 days. Skip 2 days. Online. Nice and refreshed. Some blimpy. Ooh. That's crazy. Oh, nice dodge. Ooh.
Three,
floor is crazy, guys. What the hell? Oh shit.
Player two wins.
The game, Holmes. Thank you.
guys. Let's get back to it, guys. We're gonna grind. Try my best, Mr. Mac.
Took a while for me to actually get to this level, actually. Knowing all this stuff. I didn't even go to school for any of this, which is a good thing to go to school for all this computer stuff and knowing how to put together layouts and stuff like that. It's all schooling, though. It's how I learned this really on YouTube. I just watch YouTube channels and all the top streamers that did this and learned like that. Plus, my fiance knows a lot about computers, so a lot of help from, you know, from wifey as well, so.
But, yeah.
Like I said before, guys, you can get whatever you want on your phone now. You can even go as far as your GED test, the CDL test. You can get all that stuff on an app on your phone. You can get them all and learn like that. And just and if, when the time comes, do your test online and then pass it. You got all the questions and answers right there. You can just relearn. Like that's how I got my CDL, guys. So it's easy like that. Even bartender certificates, all that stuff like that, guys. You want to just get all that, get them all on the phone and an app. Anyway, I'll send in Valhalla a little bit. It is Monday. Whoa! I want to check out my sister-in-law's store. It's called Yanni Bags as well. That's cool stuff. Oh my God. Oh God. Oh, got a lot of defense, that guy. Oh, what? Oh, what? That's like the third time I did that. Wow, six spammer, huh? I like to press that six spam button all the time. Wow. The six spam button all the time, guys. Just gonna burn on the light attack. This guy's gonna rage quit. This guy's gonna rage quit hard. Whoop. 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 Oh, he's six man like a little biatch. How about here? Throw too much. This guy, I swear, this guy's gonna rage quit if I beat him. Got here. What a dumbass. This guy's stupid. Whoop, whoop. Whoop, whoop. Whoop, whoop. Whoop. Whoop, whoop. Heads up. Whoop. Yo, this guy, I should text this guy. I wish I could, guys. I wish I could. Just to tell you how much of a bird you are. What's this guy's name? Doozy. Doozy. Watch this guy, guys. This guy is like the biggest toxic player you've ever played, guys. He spams too much. He taunts too much. And he says good game. That's not a good player, guys. That's very, very toxic player. Very, very toxic. It was annoying. He's more like annoying to play than anything else, guys, because he's just taunting way too much. That's a player that just like stays behind the screen, just like does all that all day, guys. Never goes to tournaments, none of that stuff, because he does that way too much. I hate players like that, guys. I hate it. I can't say nothing to the media because they probably use the computer. Stupid bird. I'm using my main character, it's so funny, guys. It's funny as hell when they do that and they rage quit. Like, no, homie, you home, you're too exposed, homie. Whoop! Same thing they're doing. Play the game. Out of here. Boop! That's how you use it. What's his name? Whoop! Bang! Whoop! Oof. How do you get that last dodge? Ooh. Hell out of here. Oh shit! Oh, he six spammed away, you little. Oh my god. Wow, good game, man. Good game, man. Damn. What happens, guys? I came back, but it didn't work. Ah, man. He wasn't expecting the punch. All right. Ooh, third game. Almost awake.
3, 2, 1, crawl.
I got up at like 5:30 in the morning, guys. This is crazy. I don't even think God's up that high. Oh man, I shouldn't be losing people like this, guys. Oof. Oof. Yeah, I guess all right. It was worth it. Oh, how do you get the dodge? Oh my god. Oh shit, I got him at the end. He getting caught by that thing. That's like one, two button presser. Whoop. Oh! Oh shit! Whoop. Yeah! Oh man, DP. Didn't work! Whoop. Oh! Eh! Yeah! Whoop! Try to six spam his way! Oh, he six spam his way to fucking death! I swear to god, dude! I'm getting killed with a lot of just regular moves. I'm gonna kill those guys. Fourth match already, Jesus Christ. I could have count like at least 106 bands, yes. Well, close to it at least. I almost want to like put that button on mute, on unpressable. Disable that button, guys. See how good they can play. You can do different moves with a light attack in a different direction. It's got three different moves. You can follow up combos with that as well.
3, 2, 1, brawl!
It's like when you play Marvel's Capcom, guys. They keep on pressing play with two players right on that, so they keep on pressing for the other player to come back every time. And it's not annoying because it happens every time in the game, and online especially. Oh shit, he got me with the light. That was nice. Three those in the air like that is always good, guys. Oh shit! I checked them. Yeah. See that, guys? What? Oh shit! So hard, guys. Get it. Powerful, this guy. Oh, oh. Ah. Hard, guys, it really is. Just it's to win on just a light attack like that, guys. It's tough, it's not easy, guys. So, you just want to use another button. It's, I can finish him off with that button. Right. It's like almost like plus 20, like plus 30. Lock, guys, it's almost hittable with every move you can do. So slow, it just seems like, guys, you know. Taunting already, huh? Back down there. Yeah, get over there. Is this a rage quitter? Out of here. Out of here. Heads up!
Bing! Oh shit. Oh, I want to go with the light attack.
I had the spear.
Oh, fuck. His little feet. It didn't work. Yeah. Oh, shit. Bang. Oh shit! She stopped it! Yeah.
Guys, I swear, guys, it's hard to win a light attack. It's like you almost just want to press, you know, after light attack and then just press the heavy attack into the. It's always good to wait till the dark yellow into red, guys. Then you can finish them off with just three hits, depending on what you do. I guess all the terminology is wrong, but it's okay. How not to play, guys. Power up, of course. Just gonna keep on doing that. Boop. Oh, she went down. Oh, damn, I missed it. Yeah, I missed that. Not to play, guys.
Shit.
On how not to play, guys. Do I smell the rage quitter? I think I could sense it.
Whoop. Whoop. Oh! That's crazy! Heads up! Bang!
You're gay, man. You gotta stop six man like that, homie. He raised his attack power. That's why it was, guys. I mean, that's just not how you do it, guys. That's how you see how you go around and win a light attack.
so makes it very easy to hit. Especially when he's in the middle of his animation. It's just like, wow. You can't always check it when you throw it at him. You toss it in the air like this. Whoop! Off the ground. Whoop! Ah, check it. He's moving. I'm going for attack. And I'm always scared. I'm not, honestly, every time I fight that character, it's just always scary, guys. It's always scary. Ooh! Princess Bubble Nothing. That's her, right? Is that her? No, that's someone else. Oh, I went the other way. Oh, yeah. Oh, the ghost frames. Yes! That was awesome! Jumps. Peanut is probably in the room.
Bye, Peanut.
That's it. Yeah, hour is in now, so play a little more.
3, 2, 1, brawl!
10 a.m. Oh, Vector. Vector Cornelius. Heads up.
Yeah.
Oh shit. Oh. How'd you not see that? Why are you hitting yourself? Why are you hitting yourself? Why are you hitting yourself? Oh, shit. What the hell are you doing? Spammer. Jeez Christ, guys. You see how many six spams this guy does? He waits and preys upon six spam. Jeez. Six spam. Oh my god, what a scrub. Out of here. Whoop! Bang! Wow, see, guys, it over six spam. It's very frustrating when you see that, guys. Jeez. See this guy's game. Out of here. Whoop. Out of here. Out of here. Oh! Out of here, you freaking scrub! Whoop! Whoop, whoop, whoop. Yeah! Excuse me, sir! Whoop! Yeah! This guy's gonna rage quit. Oh. Out of here. Oh, the break dance move. Good game, man. Good game, man. Wait a second, guys. Give me 1 second. Let's go, y'all. Let's go, y'all. There's a couple of Brawlhalla tournaments online, guys. I'm thinking about rejoining. And we'll see, guys. I'm going to definitely get my ass handed over to me, but it's definitely a great experience. I'll stream that for you guys. Definitely the next CPT tournament on the east side I'll be joining. Long way. Long road, guys.
I will be purchasing Resident Evil Village when it comes out, guys. That's in May. So excited for that, guys. As you've seen the trailer before, I thought you could play a little bit of the intro. I thought you could play a little bit of the demo. I was a little excited. I was like, can you play a little bit? That's why I was like, I was streaming it. So it was just the trailer thing. So it was good enough, guys. It was cool. I'm excited about the Resident Evil Village game. It looks ridiculous. Let's keep it the grind, guys. Keep the grind up. You know, the grind is real. It's real, guys. It's Monday. It's real. There, that's recently subscribed. I really appreciate you guys, man. You have no idea. Like I said before, trying to make the best videos out there. I have a lot of food coming out, guys. A lot of summer dishes I have in mind. Spring and summer dishes. Just got two workout videos I have coming up, guys. Pretty cool, guys. Still, like, I want to really, really perfect the effects I want to put in the videos.
Three, two, one, brawl!
It's a little bit of work, guys. No, it's not easy.
It sounds right, boy.
Oh, that nice. Oh my God, I want to bring him down. Shit. Oh, I missed. That's a Halloween one. That's cool.
It sounds right, boy.
Yeah, that ghost room is crazy. Crazy that you use ice. A lot of ghost frames I use. Idea. Is it nice now or something? So I think he's nice. Stop six spamming. This is why you lose. Out of here. Out of here. Whoop! It's just an annoying thing with a six band, guys. Very annoying. Oh, he didn't six spam. Congratulations, man. That's the first player that hasn't won in a six spam, guys. Crazy. Out of five matches so far, guys, that's the first person.
Wow.
That's crazy. crazy, guys. That's not the way to do it, guys. I want to get better out there. I got to learn the basics.
3, 2, 1, brawl!
This is every fighting game, guys. Just, not just this one. Someone's a little bitch. Wow. Nice. Give him another trophy, guys. Somebody else did one in a six man. Cool. He did it to himself. Oh my god.
Oh, the one piece of six bammer. Hey, he did six spam. Give him another trophy.
Oh my god! You say good game because I saved you! Look at you, Texas. Just don't hit. Ah, not even worth it. That's funny, guys. I try to be too fancy, guys. That's how you lose, guys. Stop that shit. The ghost frame, oh my god, dude. That's crazy. I hate that ghost frame, guys. Yeah. Always happens, guys. I guess the people that use PCs a lot, it happens. That was nice, man. That was nice. I'm just using the sixth sense. What the f- That's so crazy, guys. I had that move right there. Resident Evil 8 Village in May. Another month, guys. We already know, time flies. Happens when you six spam? Too much! I'm gonna lose this match, guys. Thank you.
Yeah. Yeah. Ah! I can't believe I came back in that. That's crazy. That is crazy, guys. I came back. Oh my god. It felt so like slow motion, guys. It was weird. Oh Lord. Oh, don't be rage quitting, bro. Oh, you lucky bastard. Oh, hit me up. Oh! Damn, I had him. You stupid bird. Okay, man. Move, guys. Yeah,
How'd you get that six pam off? Oh my god, of course. What was I thinking? Take the ball with ya. Yeah. I was gonna lose that match, guys. I feel like I was. Come back. Oh my god. Oh lord. What the hell? Oh! Crazy guys, it's like a ninja. What the hell? Guys, what the hell was that? That crap. No way, that six spam killed mine. You freaking six spamming. Spamming nothing.
Oh my god, these people are taunting. Good game, man. Learn how to freaking play with just a regular attack, man, instead of just six spam. Almost want to tell him that. Text him that. Spam for life. Hey, you didn't hit me in a six spam. Holy cow, give him a trophy. Out of here. Oh my god. Oh gosh, people frustrate me, guys. These freaking players online, guys. Hilarious. I'm out of here. I'm gonna play. Out of six spam. That's all you know how to do, homie. Very, very sad. Look at that. He keeps doing it too. He's not even my main character. This is hilarious. It's a loose play like this. Get out of here. That's what you do all the time. That's what he does. No, I wouldn't light attack? No. Look at that, he keeps doing the six spam. What a bird. He keeps doing it too. That's what's funny. Oh my god, guys. On how not to play this game, guys. Look at that. What a bird. I want to test this guy. What a bird. You're such a herb. You don't even know how to play right. You're blasted all over online. What's this guy's name? GamerProXX680. Guys, remember this name, guys. This guy's gonna change it today. Damn, this guy's hilarious, guys. Unbelievable, guys. I text him to ask him, do you know how to just use normal attack? There's about 12 moves you could do with just a normal attack. Stupid guys. Another six spammer. Wow, these players online just ridiculous and crazy. Like, it's just ridiculous when I learn nothing. You keep doing the same stupid shit. Six spamming. It's just like ridiculous, guys. Ridiculous. They keep doing it too. Very frustrating, guys. Bad players.
Damn, only six spams. Six spams only, please. Jesus. Unbelievable, guys. That's all I do. I want to finish him. Yeah. Oh my god. Six spamming. Please help me out. It's ridiculous, guys. The people that do that. It's ridiculous. I'm a stream one day. How many six spams can you get in one day, one stream? I don't know, guys. I think this, like I said before, online's online. It's hard to rank up in any game online, guys. It really is. And this is the reason why. It's just, you get a lot of players that just it's like pressing. It's like doing EXDPs all the time, EX taxes all the time, and they have like, it's ridiculous, guys. Crazy. Oh, you saw that? That was weird. You shouldn't do that, guys. Game.
Oh! Whoop! Yeah! You wanna see us get rage quit, guys? Right now. Oh, what did we do? Yeah! Oh, that's it! Whoop. Oh, you lucky motherfucker! Good game, man. You kept six spamming like a little biatch. That's what I kept. Oh my god, guys! I don't understand these people, guys. Like these players. That's just wow. Monday, guys, Monday. Three, two, one, these players are just like, yeah, okay, they just don't want to play. Some of them don't want to play, some of them just keep doing the six spam too much. It's very annoying. Like that. Like that. That's how you do it, bro. Whoop! Heads up. Yeah. Thanks, guys. Having a hard time, guys. Hard time, y'all. It's hard. No heart attack. No heart attacks. Hey guys, it's not easy, guys. It's not easy. All right. Ass kicked a couple times and you know, you do good a couple times. You know, so that's what how it is, especially when you're trying to get to the rank, guys. You're closer and closer to that rank, it's harder and harder. It should be. guys, come on. A little more of this, and then I said five. Let's see what's up with Rose. One. Play the game, guys. Just play. Bang. There he is. Good game, homie. Good game, homie. Baby love. How is it growing, everybody? How is it growing?
Three, two, one,
how is it growing? Oh, are you kidding me? Yeah. Oh! Damn, I'm not, that last kill, guys, was crazy. Thank you.
these guys. Six band, that's why you don't win, homie. Oh, I had it with the thing. Oh! Out of here. Bang. Out of here, bro. Oh, he's trying to six-pam his life away. He's trying to six-pam. That's why he's going to lose. Oh, 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 he's six family's life away. Wow, homie. Wow. Four, he says good game after four to, come on, dude. That's crazy. That's crazy, guys. That's just insane to me. I think it's insane. That's all good, guys.
Whatever.
Let's see. Six bams, how many? Guys, if I could count, guys, how many six bams that was the whole entire session, I'd be rich. I'd be like I'm richer than a celebrity, guys. I'm richer than freaking Will Smith. Oh my god, what the hell? Crazy, it's crazy, guys, when I keep doing the same crap all over again. It's just, it's not the way to rank up. Very, very hard game. If you watch on a YouTube channel, like a lot of the top players, they don't even use the heavy six spams at all. To the very, very end, when they can actually kill them and it just kills them. One hit. One heavy attack. It's a six spam. If I say six spam, heavy attack kills them. That's good to use at the very, very end when you kill the stock. Not like every single time, and that's just not the way to do it, guys. right, guys, let's go, y'all. Joey, Joe! Master Rose. Yeah, watch Rose, guys. She's very, very cool. She's almost like, very much like Minot, but different. I you know what's crazy, guys? I have my mom as my phone. I said emoji on my phone. On my phone book, guys. I got her as my face. My mom's face. It looks just like her, too. Pretty cool.
Round one.
I wanted to see that.
Fight.
Go over that. Imagine the top player uses those. You know those cards, guys.
Fight. Fight.
Move again.
You lose.
That was cool.
One. Fight.
Oh shit. Oh, what the hell? Oh shit. The fireball.
You must purify your soul, mother.
Final round.
Pretty cool. Oh, the shimmy, shimmy, y'all, shimmy, y'all, shimmy. Ugh. What the hell? That was crazy. It was like the CA did not come up after the fireball, but. Weird, that was weird. And then I huh. Pretty cool guy.
Round one. Fight.
That's definitely punishable.
Round two.
3x lunging, whatever his stuff punishable. This looks like bounce. Punishable, no? Oh, definitely chin buster. Guys,
you win.
Unique. How do you move this? The tarot cards are very, very scary, guys. You don't know what the hell they do. You gotta either move, stun you, poison you, or just, I don't know. net. Lunch at 11, no?
Time for battle.
Lunch at 11, baby. Okay, we got to get up. Today we got today's rest from a workout. Which means we do 2 hours today at the gym. We go hard, guys. Peanut. No, I wanted to do the CA before that. I don't know why that didn't come out.
You lose.
Not stuff, right? First, no. person is just like ridiculously. It's like, how in the hell are you even hitting me? Oh, I know why. I know why.
Final round. Fight.
Oh, Lord. How are you hitting me is beyond me. How are you hitting me is beyond me. Oh Lord.
You lose.
Mm-hmm. You're an unusual character. That guy misses soul powers. Good, but it's just like good game. Before, guys, it's not easy to rank up any game, guys. It really isn't. The players that are really good, players that are even with you out, and just get these players, just they don't know what they're doing too much. The worst thing is to lose to a player like that. It's just like you want to ask yourself how and why. It is what it is online, though. It is what it is. Mm-hmm.
Time for battle.
Just trying to get some nice guys. Gonna end it at 11. Yeah, guys, it is what it's just how it is, guys, online with even Brawlhalla. And Street Fighter 5, any fighting game, it's just tough. Very tough. Yes, we love.
Top 5,000 in North America.
The North. The North.
Round one. Fight.
The clever chump. How are you, sir? Nice.
No. Round two. Fight.
Shimmy, y'all, shimmy, y'all, shimmy. Ugh.
You win. Round one. Fight.
Oh, shit. That's crazy. Eat that.
You win.
I'm working on that, guys. Working on that side with the CA. Get a hit. Do it better on the right side. I just can't do it better on the left side. It's weird. A good redemption win. Baby love. Hey guys. On PlayStation 5, I'm going to purchase this soon. Look, it's just a lot of money right now. I'm like going to Sears online, it's like $1,100 for a bundle. I mean, I just want to buy the system controller.
just a couple of games, but like, who knows when that's going to come be back in Best Buy. That's what I'm waiting for, guys. You can purchase it online, but it's just so much money, guys. Plus, I'm going to be playing the same games as I am right now, guys, in the PS4. So I'm not probably in PS4 games in the PS5, so I'll have to wait for new games for now, too.
Wait. The top 30,000.
Alright, guys, time to turn it up, you guys.
The world.
Let's turn it up, you guys. Alright. Go to your Honda player. Your Honda?
Come on. Let's turn up the.
Round one. Fight.
Damn, I would have had him!
Round two.
I did the just the regular light punch DP. So lucky, man, I had you. I had him, I was gonna use it.
Ah!
Come on!
Let's go. Bring it on. Come on.
You win.
Let's get this match, guys. Come on. Come on, let's go. Bring it on. I got this guy, guys. What? Do I didn't even do the V-trigger. Come on, that's bullshit.
Final round.
I didn't even do the V-trigger, guys. Oh, the shimmy! Shimmy to death. Shimmy to death. Yeah, baby! Woo!
You win.
Woo! Ah. That's the first time I beat that Ray Honda. That's the first time, guys, I beat that Grandmaster Ray Honda. The first time. Good game, man. One of this. Man, wow. What a game, guys. What a game. That was a good game. Oh, woo! That's the end of the stream today, guys. Gotta start making some lunch, getting ready for the gym and shit like that. So, anyway, y'all. Appreciate y'all, new subscribers. And you already know, guys. Be safe out there, everybody. Get that shot when you can. You know, you can visit your grandparents now and all stuff like that. And, yeah, be safe out there, bud. Just be safe.